Impress your friend with this recipe. Only 2 ingredients.